True that. Wow. 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 Okay, now I think we can go ahead and why is there a lock on that? Keys to that door. Let's go. Open up, open up, open up, open up. How's Dina doing? Dina, are you okay? I know you're pregnant. I know that no, nothing's good. Everything's bad. But we'll get through it. Popcorn. It's empty, of course. But there's, why are they still, like, there? Like, why is there... why is there still so much, like, wrappers in the popcorn box? Of course, another guitar. Always a guitar in convenient location. But you know, it makes sense because we're in a theater, and so someone's. Oh, 3 years earlier. Oh, yes. We get Joel.
leave a bit of a picture for this. That good.
Jill. Oh, we still play as Ellie, though. Oh, I love it. Oh my god, I love it. How can anyone hate this game?
I got it.
Look at this shit.
Ah!
What the fuck?
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face.
I'm gonna drown!
I'm not gonna drown. I work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man.
Oh my god, it's so beautiful looking. This whole world looks so realistic.
The swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta...
the water, whole arm.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Let's go, Geronimo.
Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this.
Okay, ready? Oh my god, I love this so much. Fucking Ellie and Joel. I got to play as Ellie as a kid for one last time. Oh yeah, I sneak.
Is it my sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick? A friend and I would argue a mental health fire for appearance. We got a lot of detention.
Interview really stopped that good pop you up.
It's hard to make dicks.
Hold still, stand.
I miss you so much, Joel. I wish you were alive.
Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just.
Laser discs. Oh! Oh, it is a dinosaur.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
I knew it! I mean, I didn't know it, but wow.
Oh, shit.
King of the Tyrant Lizards.
It's a fucking dinosaur!
I didn't know you could do it.
be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur.
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Whoa, what are you doing? Don't jump. Just climb down.
Jump over a dinosaur. They've been Medina for this long since. Wow.
Man.
So maybe this is when she just.
I'll try it on.
Oh, yeah. I'm a fucking cowboy. Jurassic Park.
Oh, hello. Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now. Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, that's for you.
One of the dinosaurs is here. Oh, my God. I love you so much, Ellie. She's so funny. You get to see some nice Ellie humor. Well, that's to be expected with a lot of sequels, you know? Please don't let it be a thing.
Hey, Joel. Don't you dare take it off. My birthday.
Oh my God, I love it so much. Joel is amazing. I miss him so much.
Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
Apex predator?
Most badass predator.
I'm pretty short for that. Scientists got a bunch of dumb names. Sometimes they're just really stupid.
Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Ooh. Imagine the poops! What is this movie and when can we see it?
It's gotta be Jurassic Park. Oh, nice. The Nighthawk.
These superhero cards. It's don't tell me this is a space room. Did you know this was here? Oh, shut up.
That's amazing. Why did he say we're not gonna like this? This is awesome. Ellie loves space. One day. Make it 7. Yeah. Kind of a common misconception that we've been to the moon like a couple times. Only a couple times. We've been there more than enough times to like know. That would be nice if it was. Lunar Roving Vehicle, LRV. That's awesome. American one? Definitely the American one. For America!
Space.
We're going to space, man. Here we go. Let's go to space. Prepare for liftoff! She's traveling. I miss him so much, man. He's such a good guy. What the fuck is wrong with these people that they had to kill such a good person? Welcome to Earth. Awesome. Best thing ever. I loved how it looked like you were going into space, like she was actually going into space. The hat.
I want a good splash. I've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Joel is like a dad. He seriously is. I love him so much. Favorite man in the whole entire world. Fight some clickers, man.
Okay, bad news. There's shit locked the door. Okay, be safe.
Oh wow, Ellie fights. She really fights pretty. I just want to make sure there's no.
Stay strong.
poor bear. Sara. Name, real name, Xi Jing. 80 and 80, Spark, noted polytonologist and genetist, geneticist. Ying worked in a secret with the scientist at SHAREfactory and displaced the dinosaur genes together, using herself as a test subject to decide if she'll see beyond her wildest. Now when she feels trapped or danger, her body transformed into a hybrid dinosaur with a spiked tail of the Stegosaurus, the armor of an Ankylosaurus, and the speed of a Velociraptor. From the world of by energy, the side of genes is one that will strike me very few. Until danger is afoot. True villain. That's really cool. I love how she, like, I love the way, like, you hop over things like that. Yeah. Let's be careful, though, because we don't want to get killed. Ah, parkour. We don't want to get any enemies here. Birds. I have 5 pistol ammo in this, so that... Oh, God. This is actually kind of scary. But it's nice to play as Kid Ellie again in a new game. It's just not Joel. People in the van, we locked them and doused it with gas. Oh, God. Wanted to end suffering. We wanted to restore humanity each time we sacrifice a part of ourselves. It'll be worth it. Now we've disbanded. We have nothing to show for our sins. I thought here might be next some purpose for kind of so, before all the cruelty and savagery, those memories just made me angrier. I don't want to be in this world. God damn, man! So many fucking like. Every time you go to somewhere cool, you get to, like... Oh, here's Ellie running fast. Oh, she can go prone. Are you sure they're fake? Oh my God! It's a boar! Don't tell me there's actually boar infected now. Or is it just a boar?
I'm in here.
Who was it?
So it wasn't a...
Well, let's get a move on. We're a fire going from this to work.
When's she gonna find out, though? Like, when are we gonna find out? The music. I love the music.